What Jana Duggar does for a living may be a mystery, but we have some clues. With 19 kids and counting spin-off Counting On still going strong, fans are curious as ever about eldest daughter Jana Duggar and what she does for a living. So what is Jana Duggar's job, anyway? We got one answer in 2015 when Jana and her twin, John David, celebrated their 25th birthday at a favorite restaurant of theirs. Cracker Barrel, for the record. Parents Jim Bob and Michelle marked the occasion on Facebook and gave us the scoop on the twins' professional lives. John just finished up his pilot's license and is staying busy with construction and police work, they wrote. Jana is a concert pianist and is involved in many ministries. We are so blessed to have such wonderful daughters and sons. Happy 25th, Jana and John. Facebook commenters were quick to call out the parents' claim, however. As a trained musician myself, I would like to know where Jana has studied music, and what degrees, if any, she holds, one commenter wrote. I'm sure that she is a fine pianist, but playing at the local church, does not make one a concert pianist. Duggars. Let's be honest and not try to make the kids into things they are not. Concert pianist? Wrote another. Let them go be free. 25 is no age to share a room with toddlers. Stop stunting their lives. Indeed, many of the comments on the post accused the elder Duggars of limiting the kids' career prospects, especially since Jana has become the de facto nanny to her youngest siblings and her nieces and nephews as her brothers and sisters get married and employed. Still, this Cinderella Duggar is optimistic for a happily ever after of her own, and, though one rumored suitor ended up being a false alarm, she may be starting to court. I know how it feels to wait for Prince Charming to come along, she once told Crown of Beauty magazine. I'm still waiting. Waiting is not always easy, especially in those times when all the married siblings are getting together and you can't go along because you're not part of that group. I was on.